We're all rested up. Today, we're gonna go searching for some stuff. Hopefully get that modern axe. That's the big thing that I want right away. It'll save our ass. Oh yeah, grab some water. Put that down on here. Look like lightning. Eat this fish. Let me get some more before we head out of here. It's too early yet. Can't see. Just waiting for the water to boil so we can have some fresh water to drink, and then we'll get out of here. Alright, so let's go on a mission. Let's go try and find us some weaponry. Exactly where I gotta go. Creepy tree. So easy to get lost. You gotta really try and look for landmarks. If I could get one of these. Try and block them. Alright. That will help. That's good. Got dinner. I don't want to get too far away here. I just want to search out this area and see what we're up against around our base anyway. Almost looks like a path. Get up here somewhere, we might be able to see around a little bit. see very much of anything around here. Looks like a clearing over here. Raining. It's down in here. Oh shit. See those guys down there? Okay, so it looks like they got a little camp or something down there. I'll just try and avoid them there. With no weapons, man. Let me just see, maybe I can do this quickly. Burn this guy, get his bones, because that's what we need to upgrade our spear. But at least that'll give us some sort of a defense. All the noises in this game are so creepy, with the rainfall and the trees rubbing against each other. Man. Such a good game. Like, everything looks beautiful. Let's gather a few bones. Let's see if we can't. At least we got some sort of an offense now. Go ahead and heal up here. Let me get some. huh? Another camps here. It's like a bunch of dead people. Doesn't look like there's too much here. It's a luggage. Better get out of here before the owners come. Those berries. All right, I'm getting quite far away here. I'm gonna start heading back. I'll go head back. See if we can't at least try and remember where we've been, right? It's so hard, like you can't see anything here. Little clearings is like is the only time you get to see anything. Nope. See those guys over there? Creepy trees over there. we're gonna head back to the base. I'm gonna cook up some food. And we'll see how much daylight we got left by the time we're done all that. We had a little bit of a productive day. We killed one of those guys, took his bones, made a spear, got some protection. I'm sure these are good. They're all edible. I'd rather have fresh. That. They're all edible, so cook this. Get our water down. Get that boiling. We got a nice rainbow. Looks like the sun's gonna be going down shortly. Let's heat these up. Yummy, 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 yummy. That, pick that up. Fill that back up now. Take one look back up by the plane here. Well, we still got a little bit of daylight. We could scavenge some more stuff, maybe. Like there is that much stuff around the plane. I would have expected there to be more after a plane crash. No, I think those are the berries that I don't like. It's lightning out.
Thank you.
gonna turn around. This doesn't look like where I should be. Let's get back to our base before the night comes and we end up dead. Cause this is getting dark quick. Shit. I could be screwed here. Gonna have to go for it. It's gonna be way too dark to see. Let's just get down to our base. And we'll call this a night, and we'll call this an episode. I'll sleep and I'll see you guys in the morning.